For all string instruments, which includes the violin, the viola, the cello, and the bass, you'll look inside of the F hole to one of the two holes here, and the number will be stamped on the inside. Usually it will be on a sticker.